Oh, they got us in the ghetto.
Are we walking up on a crime scene or what?
Okay guys, so we're heading to the airport and it is currently 12:47 p.m. Thursday, August 10th. So my flight leaves at 3:30. We were supposed to leave at 12, but I wasn't done packing or doing my hair, so. Yeah, but we'll see y'all at the airport.
That's the way
let me get it. Y'all look outside. Y'all finna go in the air.
We walking fast, y'all. Cause our Uber gonna leave us if we don't get there in like 1 minute. Let's see what this bathroom looks like.
Oh yes, it's the bathroom. It's a warm light.
It's very little. Oh, we should have been doing our boomerangs in here.
That look good, though. Look.
Oh, it looks good.
It's so cute.
Hey y'all.
It looks so good too. But currently, I don't know what time it is. 8:37.
Yeah.
We were gonna leave at 8:15, but we still getting ready. So we finna go hit downtown Atlanta and we'll see y'all down there. Look at Jada in the back. Yo, this hair, like, I think this is gonna be my new color. This is cute. So our Uber is here. The Tessie. Hey. Okay, y'all. The niggas in Atlanta
are bold.
Are very bold. Okay, this lighting is really good.
Where the bold niggas with cars?
They probably got cars and just parked them and walked. I mean, look at me trying to give niggas the benefit of everything, but
nobody bought a bus.
Woo!
Saturday. It's lit on Thursday too, but it's been quiet. It's been
They got us in the ghetto.
Y'all, like, are we walking up on a crime scene or what?
Hi guys, it's your girl Endo. We are at Maple Street Biscuit Company on Midtown. The food was straight. I give you like a 2. You know.
Hey y'all, my name is Jada.
I'm gonna go JT.
Yeah.
Hey y'all, it's JC here. We're at Maple Street Biscuit Company. I give it a 10 out of 10. I don't know if I'm just hungry, but this is next.
Y'all was just playing. Y'all, it's really
We're at World of Coca-Cola. We're walking to the entrance. We made it. The vault. You flip the box. What am I supposed to? Oh, you flip this. That kind of smells good. Are all of these the same woody? Yeah.
These cinnamon.
Oh, this is peppercorn. Coffee. I'm not even gonna smell that. They got spicy, woody, floral, fruity. Had to get my purple podium. Okay y'all, so we are at World of Coca-Cola and yeah. We just try all the different drinks and you know, y'all know I don't drink soda, so it was really like burning my tongue, burning my throat. But the juices were good. The Fanta, I think, was like apple kiwi from Thailand. That was really good. Yeah. But what time is it? It's 11:12, and I think we're leaving at 11:20 because the girl pop music. So I'll see y'all when we get there. Is this little baby spot, y'all? Let us know, because it's deep.
I know that I hurt you. Yeah. I was a child trying to be a man. To all my sons worldwide. All my juniors. I apologize for my absence. I know I left you without a name.
That's funny.
parking lot, looking like Daddy City parking lot. Hit the talks when I walk by, like you know it's open when you drop. Hey, drop, yeah, and I'm coming with the wop. Y'all niggas not popping. Fuck it, and she going shopping. Well, I'm running out of ops. Yeah, I'm running out of options. Put them up for adoption. Got my name on a dot. This is not love, baby. This no boy, leave no horseshoe. I'm in the bank thinking for you. I'm in New York on John Chetry. Supermodels and they all sexy. Lock the door to the bathroom, cause they doing something that is not Pepsi. I'm just pouring up the shots. I remember that I told
y'all, so we left the Girl Mob Museum and we ran a little late. So I don't know if we're gonna make it. But
remember that I told you I get your truth is that I get around. Let you having us a kid, 42 head, I send a kid around. Yeah, on Benedict with the top down. Shorties out here getting knocked down. City coming off a lockdown. Rap niggas doing weak features for a pop artist.
Drop, go to the end of the drop. Let me eat a quick passive sequence. This is a whole movie sequence. Hand down, hip down. Yup. Oh, that's what it is.
Oh, that's
what it is. Okay. Exactly what you're supposed to do. We're going to slide down and develop the leg up at the same time. This is develop ballet term. Point through the angle, point, point, point through the angle. This is flex. This is point. Relax the toes and move through the angle. Come on. Push your foot if you need to. I need to see it pointing. Come on. I'm about to come over. Can I touch you? Can I touch you? Slide down. Pointing up. Boom. Get it. Slide on that forearm. That way you can get some more length on that arm, that leg. So your forearm is coming down to the ground. Boom. See that? Now throw the leg around the pole. Open it up. Close. It's called pancake. Keep on. No, you're good. It's called pancake. Roll to the knees. I know. It's a cool transition.
Bandos boarded up, clutching my purse.
Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Whichever one is in the hassle. Oh, damn, yeah. Never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. I got something that I could lend you. A peace of mind, baby, come and get a peace of mind. Yeah. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. I get you home by a decent time. Wait, fuck your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah, let's make it happen, girl, I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped it? That's the feeling that I get when we lock lips. I got the weed and the crib and the liquor too. I fuck your soul, I release in your spiritual. I be your muse, bring your easel and pencil suit. Here you go, you try and tease with them pictures. You could ride on me just like you ride the elliptical. She said I'm trying to keep it tight for my nigga. Girl, I like your last nigga. All I need is mental. You know I'll work you out, hit you right with your physical. Always just another
Andrew. Beyonce driving all this crazy. Y'all look at this.
It's pitiful that when I'm with them other bitches, I pretend it's you. Oh, you work at Kohl's, you ain't done school. Okay. Why you not
from?
It's only right that I swing by and hit it too. First base, second base, third base. I'm trying to get you in your birthday. I know these other niggas thirsty, but please never entertain them, cause that would hurt me, you feel me? Yeah. I know you feel me. Oh, I know you feel me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoa, whoa.
Okay, so this was the line to the Trap Music Museum, and it was so long and it was so hot, but we finally got in, y'all.
Right now, guys, thousands of people have come to Atlanta for the return of Freaknik.
As you can tell by the way I look exhausted. I was exhausted, but the food was pretty good. It was hard to find something on the menu that I liked, but this was a 8 out of 10.
Y'all, so we decided to come to Main Event because they open until 2. So.
Y'all, so it dawned on me whenever we were done playing games and went to go get our prizes that these kids were running around Main Event at like 1 and 2 in the morning. And we were like, I wonder where their parents are. And we looked over. It was the area with adults playing pool and drinking. I was like, oh, they must be over there. But this is crazy. They got school Monday and y'all in here on a Saturday night like this. But, you know, people do different things with their kids.
I've been taking on all this baggage, adding on so much weight. Had me thinking that I was average when you really the play.
Y'all, I was so ready to go home and get some sleep because we barely slept on this trip. But this is the end of this video. See y'all next time.